And I'm confident that a gun bill is going to get passed. It's a modest bill. If you have a gun or a rifle or assault rifle right now, they're not affected, honestly and truly. And in the future, shotguns and rifles are not affected. And the only issue is if you have a handgun, you want to buy a handgun, you got to give your fingerprints. And it's a modest requirement. And if I can vote for it with Brett in my district, any member of the Senate can vote for it.